DNA, Santiago. Holy shit, look at you. This is awesome. Thank you so much for being awesome. We are Dr. Quilini from Gothenburg, Sweden. We're here to play some Gothenburg death metal. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, let's do it. This is called Terminus. Thank you so much! Some of you guys might know that we have a new album coming out pretty soon, in August in fact, and we're incredibly fucking proud of it. And so far we only released one single, there will be more coming, but we figure we want to play this first track that you can hear from the album right now for you guys. Are you ready for that? Awesome, let's do it. This one's called The Last Imagination. Thank you so much. If you like that one, I'm pretty sure you will love the album. It comes out August 16th, so keep your eyes and balls open for that. It's gonna be awesome. Thank you so much. So that was brand new. Let's play something a little bit older. This is something called Nothing to No One.
Thank you so much.
You guys are fucking incredible, man. So good to be back here.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
That was kind of old. Let's do something new. I think you know this one. It's one of the first songs on the latest album of ours. It's called Phantom Taste. You're beautiful. Thank you so much. Let's play an old, kind of obscure song that we haven't played in forever, it seems like, but hope you dig this. This is something called Hours Past in Exile. Thank you so much. Holy shit, you're fantastic. Thank you. Let's do something cannibal. This came out in, was it, 99 or something like that. Let's see if you recognize it. Jonathan, do you want to introduce this song to these fine folks here in Santiago? Do it, buddy. Yeah. you so much. I mean, honestly, it's such a fucking privilege and a pleasure to be here in Santiago to see you guys, because I remember back in the day, I don't know how many of you are old tape traders and, you know, fans from the early 90s, but I remember tape trading with a lot of you guys and answering email, mails, proper mail, snail mail, rather, for you guys, like, come to Chile, come to see us. And fucking, we made it. Like, we've been there a few times, but it always feels fantastic. So thank you so much. Thanks for always being there for Dr. Quilly. We truly fucking appreciate it. So, and there's one thing that we can truly spot when we come here. It's your passion, integrity, madness about metal that we fucking love to see. This is a true metal crowd right here. I love it. So, I've said it before, but I'll say it again. You guys are not lost to apathy. Yeah. been an absolute privilege and a pleasure, as always, to come here to Santiago to see you guys. And thanks for showing up this early. We trust you will have a fantastic fucking evening with the rest of these amazing bands at this festival. And you know what? We cannot wait to see you guys again. So we're coming back, as always. Alright? But I figure we have one more song before we leave. So let's make it count, baby. Are you ready? This is something called... Misery's Crown. Thank you.